Who taught you to fight like that?
Well, I watched you, and...
You learnt all of that from watching me? You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dilly. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse.
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the undead. Defy the gods like your mother. Darkness will come for you too.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone.
Just promise me. I want you to say,
I will come back. I promise. Thank you. I'll give you what you want. I won't resist it.
See the darkness in your eyes, child.
I'm a boy.
Boy? No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can.
They say that I'm cursed.
When they see the rot growing inside you.
No.
How would they know such a thing?
They will turn their back on you.
None of us are.
The gods can only fix you through my hand.
They're just...
You're going nowhere.
People. Good people, but...
No.
They're scared.
You will not defy them.
They're afraid of what they can't see. And children are scared of the dark.
Oh, sorry.
I am leaving!
Let them see who you really are, like I am.
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
You're not a monster. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.